Hi Pilot, Edward Hong from Free Flight Citizens Association. This is the 5th Trim Adjustment Flight of Stinson. Today, I will replace the main wing support strut connecting linkage with metal material from the plastic one. As you can see in the picture, I will replace the existing plastic linkage with metal one to solve the chronic support linkage separation problem. And the second, the details of the Stinson are the angle of incidence setting. I decided to remove all the washers added previously and increase the angle of incidence of the wrapped wing to catch the wrapped yawing. I increased the angle of incidence of the wrapped wing by attaching 3M's anti-slip tape, commonly seen on the stairs, to the bottom of the material joint like picture between the left wing and the fuselage. As you can see in the picture, the inclination of the metal binder of the left wing changed. Something changed, but I need more increase the angle of incidence of the wrapped wing. If I had known from the start that Stinson's wrapped wing misaligned, the set of flight would have been easier. Now I will throttle up. Oh, I need more 3M tapes. Try again. Oh my, I suppose I must wind the ribs of the wrapped main wing instead of attaching tape. I think the basic drawing is wrong, or the frame of the main wings is wrong. It is the very basic problem, so I should align the ribs. Alright, just enjoy the flight. Let's enjoy Stinson's flight together.
episodes of the
So today is the flight ends here. Thanks and have a nice flight.